the wrap for day 02 of MB07, Monday the 5th of June 2023. Amongst other things, WWDC day. And I think I've been bitten quite a lot, actually. There, at least. Anyway, you know when you think, I'm not sure, I'm going to do this. It was one of those days yesterday. And it was down to a brother stroke sister stroke sibling of the app that I'm using at the moment, which is Detail. Detail Duo is supposed to have a free testing period, which I've rejected, and now I want to go back and have a go at it, except I can't find out how to do it. Luckily, there was an update overnight, so I'm hoping that will bring it back. But I pinged the developers, but there was no answer. I suspect they were all at or watching or something like that, WWDC 2023. Anyway, it was cold yesterday morning and very, very grey. And it was that way at least until just before lunchtime. And I did cheer up in the afternoon, but it didn't get that particularly warm. And there was some cloud. It wasn't summer. But there was no rain. There was definitely no rain. So, this time last week, I was failing to get a full English. Yesterday, I had a full English. A whole raw tomato. Only the half. But it is sometimes really good just to have a full English to start off the day, and it made me feel a lot better. Still croaky, you can probably tell. Right, okay. So, hopped over to Sainsbury's, Apple voucher, because Apple software and my quality plan. And then I thought, I don't really find him. Stayed on the keys, long story short. Lord High Constable of England. Took it nice and easy, all you can drink coffee and all that sort of stuff. Didn't get a reply. After there, over to the brew house and kitchen. Really, really nice staff there, but trying to get me to have lunch until I explained that I did have a premier in all you can eat breakfast, so thanks but no thanks. Camera discount. Did I say camera discount? Camera discount on the car scales. And then popped across the road and across the bridge to Warehouse 4. I turned out I had two of their cards for the self-service bar. One had 22p on it, the other about £3.60. Combined them, put some extra money on there and went over, and they had a sour and it looked really good, but it only produced a third of a pint and then gave up. Which is a shame. It is a massive shame, to be honest, because it was great. It was really great. And then later on, I think he said he was a new director or something like that. Just started chatting to me. Did ask the big question. Will there be a Gloucester Oktoberfest this year? And the answer is yes. Which is great news. So I need to dig up my hat. I need to have at least 2 days leave. I'll do the Friday, Saturday and Sunday. But I won't book in for the Saturday because it'll be packed out. And it'll be far too many people. And I'll just do the Friday and the Sunday, actually, which will totally do for me. Then back to Sainsbury's for some food. And then WWDC. I'm going to knock out a separate video about this, but here are my quick thoughts. No M3 processor, which is a shame. The Mac Pro is finally out, so they've finally done their... we're going to migrate completely away from Intel. Live widgets, actionable widget, good. Airdrop, been enhanced, very, very good. Widgets on the lock screens of the iPad and the Mac, also very, very good. Opportunities for Belkin to sell more accessories, like continuity camera with tvOS. Various other bits and pieces, but the big one, Vision Pro. First of all, the name, Pro. It's for pros. This is a developers conference. It won't be out until next year. Yes, it is expensive, $3,500. And I fully expect it to be the same price in the UK. it brings all your apps with you. I think this is going to be the next big thing. It's not going to be it immediately, but given time and prices coming down and such like, I think it could well be. It won't replace anything, but it'll be alongside other things like the Mac. In fact, you can use the Mac with it. Yeah. Extra battery packs. They'll be big as well. Over 2 hours. I enjoyed it a lot. But even I was flagging towards the end. But that's probably just my age. That's it. Also, today is looking a bit grey. And I feel a visit back to the Pelican. Bye-bye.